fact is that someone born in the United States is not more special than someone born in Mexico. Someone born in London is not more special than someone born in Liverpool. Someone who is white is not more special than someone who is black. They're just vehicles for the consciousness to experience. You go down to the seashore and you pick up a droplet of water in your hand. How can anyone say that droplet is any more or less special than all the other billions and trillions of droplets you see in the ocean before?